got to hit some warm-up sets first.
Got to get the blood flowing.
Some call it foreplay. Weight foreplay. Welcome back, YouTube. Today, we are getting a little pull day, back on the normal schedule, legs, pull, push, rest. Bo Alexander, Adapt Fitness, Dallas, Texas. And we are on day 12 of the bulk. So just getting big while we can, keeping the calories pretty high, pretty well fed, and not feeling too fluffy just yet, but we're getting there. So might as well get big while we get fluffy. What was he? He was like, he said something along the lines of like, I'm not going to lie to you, but I'm also just not going to answer your question.
Could just walk himself into the biggest lie. It's like, yeah, but I said you might want to talk to you. Yeah, but she also watch
Apple Watches just stay getting people in trouble. So playing with loading mechanics, especially with the Prime Fitness machine, what we're actually gonna do is instead of decreasing the weight, we're just gonna change the cam position. So it's gonna be hard where I'm strongest, hard in the middle, and then easier to get that full kind of shoulder retraction, pulling back into that deep row position. One of the many benefits with smart cams from Prime Fitness. Unpaid ad, so pay me. Typically, anytime I post a woman, I usually just lose followers. So. Huge difference there, honestly. Maxing out the machine, 265, which is as much as this weight as the machine goes. And normally I do two sets heavy, one set lighter, higher reps, but just changing the cam position meant I could use the same weight, just change the leverage a little bit, so. Single arm pull downs. One big thing I feel like in terms of getting sensation into the right place, into the lat, is I like to start off supinated, maintain supination. One, to just force more length into the lat in that top position, but also kind of shifting your head over just a little bit to ensure that you're not pulling with too much oblique. You want to kind of put your head over and kind of lean into that and then pull into that slight bit of rotation. But the head has to kind of follow that position too.
Yesterday,
Cowboys are really going all in, huh, Jeremy? I saw you send me the Derrick Henry thing. Baltimore. Big Al Yankovic? No, it's perfect. That's hilarious. It's Weird Al Yankovic. Big Al is the guy on Kiss FM. No, I think it's the opposite. It's Sway in the Morning. Wide grip lat pull downs, really focused on just kind of overloading the mid range of the movement with the arms being so wide. It's pretty hard to get like full deep, there we go, shoulder retraction, really just because the range of motion's so long that to go really heavy, you kind of get stuck in the middle anyways. So not really a bad thing, I feel like, if you're not really bringing the bar all the way down to your chest. But if you can, you should.
Yeah!
Yeah.
I don't even think I got in there. I don't think my head got in there at all.
It's too, you're too tall.
It's accurate. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hold on, Single arm rows. We're just using the chest supported row machine, keeping everything on the fifth position. So it's really hard in that fully lengthened position, and it gets a little bit easier as you drive that elbow back. But just makes it easier because I'm not having to move the bench a little bit over to the left, a little bit over to the right, adjust cable positions, things like that. Just able to load the weight and just focus on pulling. Two more sets, keeping the weight the same the whole time, just trying to get 8 to 12. And then we'll move on to some rear delt and some straight arm pull downs, and then some biceps. He's like, well, he told me, he's like, don't ever take Odin to a dog park. Because Odin's like really reactive. Like, he won't mess with a dog, but if a dog tries to mess with him, he will stand his ground. I'm sure we'll get a good inside scoop tomorrow.
Yeah. And I don't know the extent of his football knowledge. I know he did play at some college. Speak of football people.
You're taking your sweet time with all this NFL free agency. I know. There's a lot that happened day one, really.
Hey, Dak, tell me about the sweetness. I don't even care about them, like, I'm glad they didn't make any big moves, though. Big moves were Tony Pollard got 8 years for $8 million. And you let Jordan Love hurt you up.
Just give him the middle of the field.
Give him up the middle.
To get in.
You know what it was?
Y'all heard it?
I love this game. Thank you.
Higher position.
At a different school, I think.
Yeah. I never thought that I would dislike a bicep curl movement so much. I like it. It's hard.
And it works.
But it does make me a little nauseous.
Then on the vertical side, not for leg days again, but working out with Sandy and doing those make me want to perfect.
Dumbbell incline curls. Yeah, very challenging, but definitely have seen the most bicep growth from this movement. So while I don't absolutely love it, while it does make me a little nauseous, well worth it. Got you. That's what you want to call it. Stretching.
Thing again.
Or just skips every 10 seconds.
Well, it could all be the same song.
You got some real creative stretches there, boy. Is that what they told you at Planet Fitness in Alabama whenever you were stretching?
No.
At Planet Fitness?
Yeah.
People are weird. That's like dudes at the gym in the UK, they like do a set and then they like look at me. Like, I wonder if he was watching me do my set. No, I don't even approve of myself. Why would I approve of you?
Even better point, I have my own body dysmorphia to deal with. Why don't you go somewhere?
It's not even going through like the full playlist. It's just going like the next three songs. Like, it's never done that before. Sonos or Spotify or whoever's to blame. Whatever your government name is, boy. Oh yeah. Just creatine unload before the wedding. That is a wrap for today. Pull day, Tuesday, March something. But we are, I think, day 12 of the bulk, I believe. I'll have to double check. But yeah, big back day, starting off with a chest supported rows, hit some single arm pull downs, wide grip pull downs, single arm rows on the chest supported machine, the Prime Fitness chest supported machine. That felt really good. And then we just knocked out some Rear delt work, some straight arm pull downs, and then just some biceps. Pretty textbook, pretty much what we do every single pull day. So we'll hit a push day tomorrow. We will load up on some calories the rest of today, sleep, catch up on sleep, sleep some more, and then hit it all again tomorrow. So Bo Alexander, Adapt Fitness, Dallas, Texas, and bye.